Here's my watercolor painting setup. Paint tubes all organized, color chart for easy reference, some masking tape to hold my watercolor paper to the painting surface, a roll of paper towel, and a water spritzer to keep the paper wet, my 3-section water container with fresh clean water, my round porcelain palette, a sponge to remove water from my brush, and all my brushes arranged for quick access, and a hairdryer.